On October 11th, 2018, ProPublica, in collaboration with Time, published a disturbing report which unveiled the horrendous sexual scandal at the More Than Me Academy in West Point, Liberia. Please join us as we advocate for justice and accountability, as I too am unprotected. We need accountability, we need justice, we need security, we need health care for our victims of rape. We need protection, we need to stop rape. Right now, there isn't criteria in place to prevent rape, sexual abuse, and neglect in Liberia. Unless you are non-existent, you cannot ignore the evil, shame, neglect, and injustice that comes with rape and other forms of sexual abuse. Because our justice system has failed us, we need your voice and action to end rape and all forms of sexual abuse in our society. While many alleged perpetrators were arrested, they were rarely brought to trial due to various factors, including legal and institution weaknesses, social mores and attitudes, corruption, lack of will of diligence on the part of government officials, and logistical constraints. According to previous data from the Ministry of Gender, Children, and Social Protection, 65% of rapes reported are committed on girls between the ages of 3 to 17 years old. A significant portion of the victims of reported cases of rape in 2014 and 2015 were under the age of 18. Of the approximately 150 cases monitored and documented by HRPS in 2015, at least 78% of the victims were minors, some of whom died as a consequence of rape. For instance, in 2015, HRPS documented the case of two girls who died as a result of injuries sustained due to rape. Rape is the second most commonly reported serious crime in Liberia. In 2014, according to statistics provided by MOGCSP, 708 cases of rape, including gang rape, were reported to law enforcement officials, healthcare providers, and non-governmental organizations. In 2015, this number rose to 803. Out of these 1,511 cases, only 836 reported by MOGCSP were registered by the police, and the police later only sent 259 cases to court. According to the data which HRPS collected from circulated courts, 24 individuals were convicted in 2014 and 34 in 2015 by the court of first instance.
Join us now to end this menace, as we are all unprotected.